Our story of Trax travels through nearly a century of snow bike development and progression of the sport. There were many attempts at track bikes throughout the past, and the time has come. This is the evolution of snow bikes.
Kind of interesting. We not only had to figure out how to make it work on the snow, but we also had to figure out what they could do.
Snow bikes have been around since the early 1900s with many different designs, trying to create an industry. Somewhere around 5 years ago when TimberSled came out with their mountain horse, it really put snow bikes in the backcountry, in places that, the extreme riders like to ride.
Didn't take me long to realize what the next best thing was bolting a track to your bike and just believing in that new freedom. You know, you're on the best thing that's already brought you happiness, and now you're in a spot that you're at the top of the world on God's country, and nothing's holding you back.
Snowmobiling starts, the fun starts when you get to the top of the mountain, and it's a long trek up there sometimes, and the timber sled, you just get out of your truck, unload the bikes, and the fun starts.
The Snow Ripper was really designed to introduce kids, youth, to the sport of snow biking in the backyard or in the backcountry.
After riding that timber sled, man, I cannot wait to get back to the snow. When winter comes, I'm finally got a smile on my face, so yeah, I'll definitely be on those a lot more in the future.
I always gravitate towards jumping. I've learned my favorite thing is turning these things. You know, you're just dragging a handlebar in the snow and pinning it and really just slicing back and forth and mixing that with the freedom of just going wherever the hell you want to go.